If you watched CTV News,
it was a secret act of kindness.
You learned about a young hostess.
I know that they're going through a lot right now.
And her compassion for a young family.
It brought tears to my eyes.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.